This is a microburst, which is an intense localized column of sinking air or downdraft within a thunderstorm. Wind speeds can reach up to 100 miles per hour or even higher, which is equivalent to an EF1 tornado. This is drainage ditch kayaking. This is how Tesla does a simulation road durability test. Some male butterflies have a feathery scent gland that comes out of their butt, and it's used to exude a pheromone scent that helps them win over a female during courtship. This is Waverly Lab Pilot Translation Earpiece, and is designed to allow two people speaking different languages to communicate with each other freely. It all occurs simultaneously without interruption as each person speaks to one another. If someone does not have an earpiece, they can use a smartphone app which is included.
Put it in your ear.
Kamsa?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you hear me in French?
Pouvez-vous me entendre en français?
Oui! Je peux t'entendre parler français?
Yes,
génial.
I can hear you talk French.
Attends, comment ça se fait?
But this is awesome. But how you do it?
Yeah, it's translating.
If you have a flat champagne glass, placing a raisin inside the glass can keep the bubbles alive. Not only that, a raisin dropped in a glass of fresh champagne will bounce up and down continuously from the bottom of the glass to the top.
40, 7, 8, 9,
10. Meet the Antonov An-225, the largest jetliner in the world. It's literally in a category of its own, holding the title for both the heaviest aircraft ever built and the largest wingspan of an aircraft currently in service. It is powered by 6 turbofan engines. The wingspan reaches 290 feet and is nearly 7-story high. It's so immense that one tractor can't pull it alone. It needs 2 tractors to tow it from the hangar to the airfield. Interestingly, only one N225 has ever been built. This is a rainbow time-lapse shot. This is a close encounter between a photographer and a young bull elk. Luckily, the man walked away unscathed. Sadly, the National Park Service decided to put the elk down. This is the Mimosa pudica, or the tickle me plant. And as the name suggests, if you touch it, the leaves close up and droop as if being tickled. A 16-string harp bass. So that's the end of this video. And until next time, have a great rest of the day, everyone.